Okay, this is the wheel I'm having trouble getting off. This was the outside wheel. You see, I've had to drill around the bloody thing, which took me days to get done. Chisel, drill, you name it, I tried it. Nothing worked, so I screwed the wheel up, but it's no big deal because it's not a particularly good wheel anyway. I prefer the ones with the squares. Cut out rather than round ones, because there's not much room to put your fingers through before I get to the air valve. Anyway, just to show you the problem I had, that is the wheel nut there. It was one out of six, and there's always one. That's the one there, as you can see, maybe not very clearly at the moment. It's on manual focusing or something. Anyway, that's what's left of the nut. As you can see, it's a right asshole of a thing. It would not come off. It wouldn't come off with an extension. It wouldn't come off with a heating extension. It wouldn't come off with God knows what. It wouldn't even budge with an air gun on it. And that's what the proper nut looks like. That's what was that originally, so you can see I've had to chisel the bloody thing down. I just raised the van up on a jack just now, and the wheel dropped off, which was very nice, which means I've got no more drilling to do. But now I'm stuck with the remains of what's left of the nut on the wheel stub, and I don't want to damage the stub if I can avoid it, damage the thread, because it means getting another hub, and I really can't be asked with that. So until I get that off, I still can't get the inner wheel off, which is no good anyway, which was a reason for getting it off in the first place. So I've now got to try and gently chisel that away and hopefully get the rest of the nut off. It still won't turn even now, and I was free from that first wheel. And there's no rust or corrosion or shit holding it in. It still will not turn. I've tried to chisel on it and it will not move. But I'm going to have another crack at it and see how I get on. Well, I managed to get the bloody thing off, and believe me, it fought me every millimetre of the way. I had to cold chisel this bastard off, off that wheel stud, and this is what's left of the wheel nut. This is what I got off. Even thin as it is, you can see how thin the metal's become there, where I've been cold chiseling it away. It just would not part. It came off as a complete circle, if you like. There's no split in it. It held together incredibly tough. You can still see the you can see the thread inside, no doubt. But that's what's left of a wheel nut from my Ford Transit. Five came off, this bastard wouldn't. And I've got to keep this lump of crap just to remind myself to tell the next load of assholes that try and tighten my wheel nuts up with an air gun, to torque it right up to crazy bloody torques. If they attempt that, I'll kick their ass. I ain't gonna do this again. First time ever on any vehicle I've had, and I've had quite a lot of all sizes, 7.5 tonners down, I've never ever encountered a wheel nut that has been as stubborn and as god awful to get off a vehicle as this one.